Breaking overnight, police say a person is fighting for their life after a stabbing in the University District. This happened around 9:45 last night near the intersection of King Avenue and North High Street. We are working to learn more about what led up to the incident. Right now, police have not released any details on a suspect.